day I have a CVS haul. I was gonna film this yesterday when I actually bought it, but then Bruce and I ended up going out to dinner, ended up watching a movie, all this kind of stuff. So filming it right now. I thought it'd be kind of fun to show you guys what I picked up. I bought some stuff for future videos and just kind of some stuff that I needed. I condensed it to all one bag. Start off with the first thing. NYX Super Skinny Eye Marker. I had used this before and I really loved it and I wanted to get another eyeliner. I've been using the e.l.f. one so much, guy. But I wanted to kind of switch it up, and actually I really do like marker liners best. I find I have more control with them and I'm able to make a straighter line. So I got this and it was buy one get one 50% off. So also did pick up the NYX eyebrow gel, and I picked it up in brunette. I'm kind of scared about this. I have never had luck with gel products or anything that's very pigmented on my brows. I like a powder because it's very light. You can create an easy gradient, but for some reason this thing kind of looked really interesting to me. So I really want to try it, see if it works. I'm so used to powders, so I know it's going to be a little challenging, but I think it'll be fun to kind of try. It was buy one, get one 50% off, so that's the reason why I picked up this skinny marker. I'm kind of a sucker for that. I know they put the sales on to kind of sucker you into buying more stuff, and they did. They won with me. Can't wait to try this out. I'm so excited to do a video on that. The next thing I got, okay, so they had a $3 off coupon for any Maybelline product, and I was debating between whether I wanted to go practical or whether I wanted to go fun, because I'm running out of my, what is this? Maybelline Master Fix setting powder, which I'm in love with. And I was like, okay, I could get that and get $3 off because I need a refill, or I could get something completely different and try it out. And I ended up going with that because I love trying out new stuff. I still need to get the powder. So I got the Maybelline Color Tattoo Eye Chrome in Electric Emerald, and I know I have a video on this, and I wasn't too impressed with it, but for some reason I decided I wanted to go for the green. And I know this is not a first impressions, but I kind of just want to try it because I'm like impatient. I want to do a video. Oh, wow. That's gorgeous. I love vivid colors, and I know this is a little hard to blend. If it performs like the other one that I tried, the video that I did, then it's not gonna blend that easy, but it's so gorgeous. I could just do a lid of that color. So I got this, got $3 off. I was pretty happy about that. I'm really a huge fan of long-lasting makeup, which is why I bought the eyebrow gel, because it does not move. And even though my brow powder, it is more long-lasting than a lot of other products, if I rub my hand against it, it can come off. So I was intrigued about this stuff to see if it would stand up to my accidental, like, itching my eyebrow kind of thing. The next thing I got was hydrogen peroxide, which I know is not very interesting, but I did get that. We don't have normal things like isopropyl alcohol for the longest time, and I just recently got it. How many months? Like 10 months without having any of that in our house. We just never had the normal things people had, so I wanted to kind of stock up on some of that stuff, and this was 30% off. Very excited. I got the e.l.f. liquid expert liquid liner in jet black. So I wanted to see how this performed. I have the other one from them. This is like the waterproof one. It's a little different. So the bottles are kind of different, but I wanted to get this one to see like how it stood up to this one, if it worked, if it didn't. I just love e.l.f. products because they're so inexpensive, and I've actually had a lot of good experiences with them, so I figured I'd give it a try, see how it works. And then I didn't buy too much stuff from CVS, unfortunately. So the last two things I got were the Wet n Wild concealer in medium tawny. This stuff is amazing. I use it under my eyes, like for this part of my face, and medium tawny is like the perfect shade for me because it's a little lighter than my actual face makeup. I don't get any weird flashback. I think it's amazing. I got that again because I actually bought this a few weeks ago in the wrong shade and I couldn't return it because it'd be like $16 for a lift there and a lift back. So I was like, whatever, I'm just gonna have to, like, you know, deal. So when we went back again now, I got the right shade. So I'm really excited because I needed a refill on that. I feel like I am about to run out. Actually, I have two more things. Never mind. I took something out of the package and I used it today. This one is the Aussie 3-Minute Miracle Moist Deep Conditioner, which I actually use as a conditioner just because I do use a conditioner every day, but I don't wash my hair every day, so the days that I do wash it, I like to use like a really nice deep conditioner. This is my absolute favorite. I hate the bottle. I really do. I've said that before because it's a squeeze one, and eventually when you get to the bottom, you're like literally working out in your shower trying to get the last remaining product out. But I love the product, so I did get it again. It was not on sale, unfortunately, but it is one of my favorites. It smells amazing, and it really leaves your hair feeling soft immediately after you put it on, which I love. So I got it again. Then the last thing, let me put it in a little package because I used it today. Last thing I got was this Ardell Wispies multi-pack. You guys know my obsession with Ardell, so got their multi-pack finally. I've never actually gotten this before. I just thought it wasn't worth the money, but I was holding a pair of lashes that I really wanted, which I'm actually wearing right now. These are the Demi Wispies. I was holding one package of them and it was $5.99. And I was like, Jesus, like this was only $12.99. So it was kind of almost like I was gonna be, if I bought one pair, I'm almost paying half. And this comes with four pairs. So it made me spend that extra money and I ended up getting this. These ones are one of my favorites. I think they're super easy to use. I guess my eyes are a little bit smaller than the normal eye. Like every lash I ever get, I have to cut. So I really like this because I don't have to cut a demi. So I'm able to apply the full lash on, don't have to worry about anything like that. Because I hate cutting lashes, especially the ones that are like crafted to be a certain, like layered almost. I hate cutting them because I end up with like a weird layer. So I hate cutting my lashes. So I love these because they do not have to be cut. So I got a pack of four. And then the last one, sorry, I totally forgot. I was gonna share this first, but I was like, this is like not gonna set the tone for the rest of the video very well. I got a pack of food storage containers. Yeah. Basically, I'm doing a really fun video coming up this week about rainbow hair dye, and I don't have anything to mix them in. I just don't have the little containers anymore because I threw them out from like the last videos. So I needed just something to mix them in that wasn't metal, and I just got some food storage containers. So that's what these are for. And that is my CVS haul. I didn't get too much stuff, although if you would see the total of my card, it ended up to be, you know, a good chunk of money, but makeup kind of adds up. I was looking at a bunch of different stuff and I, again, could not decide. And you guys are right. Okay, so I kind of thought this when I was doing my Walmart clearance haul. I was like, there's something weird about my Walmart. Why is like 70% of the makeup on clearance? It was not even on sale, it was on clearance. When I went to CVS, the same makeup that I bought on clearance for like $1.50, like $3 I was using this day, is full price at CVS. So I was kind of like, I have no idea what's going on with my Walmart. Saying to Bruce, look at, that's the thing I got for like $1.50 at Walmart. It's so weird. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you liked seeing the haul and I can't wait to use some of this stuff. And I hope you're excited about the next hair video because I think I'm gonna be filming that tomorrow. And I'm gonna be doing something I've never done before, which is gonna be really interesting. If you guys know what that might be, if you have a guess, but I'm really excited for it. Let me know any other products you want me to try, drugstore or not. I earned a couple extra care, extra books, is that what it's called? Extra care bucks or something, whatever you earn at CVS. So I'm excited to, sorry, I was like playing with this thing. It's like not coming off, I love that. But if you guys have any ideas for what I should get the next time I go to CVS, definitely let me know what you guys wanna see me try out. And I will see you in my next video. Bye. I'm sorry, I'm sweating. We watched the football game and I was like stressing out like a lot.